Welcome. I'm glad you're here. In this tutorial, you will learn about the MetaQuest Touch Pro controllers. This is your paint studio, with a drawing that we will paint together. Let's start with the spray cans. Use the grip button to grab a spray can. It works like a regular spray can. Grab, shake, and spray. Grab another spray can, if you want to. If you want to start painting with brushes, pull the rope. Okay, so I have prepared a paint tube for you. Grab the tube using the grip trigger. Now put your index finger on the trigger. Now press both your index finger and your thumb at the same time. Now that it is open, you can put some paint on the mixing palette. Once again, put your thumb on the thumb rest. Great! You can now grab the second tube, open it, and put some paint on the mixing palette. Good! Now you are ready to mix some paint. Grab the brush, and use it to mix both colors on the mixing palette. Great! You're all set. Let's continue painting. Here's a smaller brush for you. Give it a try. Feel free to keep working on your painting as long as you like. Here are more things for you to paint with. By the way, do not squeeze the balloons too much or they might burst. Now it is your choice. Pull the rope to blank your canvas or the other rope to leave. If you haven't noticed yet, there are 5 small black and white paintings hidden in this room. Do you think you can hit them all with a paint balloon? That's one. That's two. That makes it three. Two more to find. Well done. That was the fourth one. One more to go. And that's all of them. Well spotted. You can be proud of your work. I hope you enjoyed painting it. Feel free to come back anytime.